Hello, ¿cómo le llamas? ¿Cómo es tu nombre?
Yes, I'm Mario Luz Escanillan.
Your age?
I'm 44 years old.
Do you marry?
I'm single mother.
A single mother. You are separated?
Separated, sir.
How many children?
I have one son.
How old?
I'm 14 years old.
14 years old?
Yes, sir.
Is a boy?
Boy.
Then you are the one to take care?
Yes, sir.
What is your educational attainment?
I'm educational attainment vocational in health aid.
Oh, in health aid.
Yes,
then
sir.
Do you working in the hospital before?
Yes, sir. I'm working in the hospital for six months.
Years. OJT.
OJT, yes, sir. Mm-hmm.
What are you doing in the hospital?
I'm doing the hospital for taking care of the elderly bedridden. Like I give checking for the vital sign and taking a bath, feeding for them and taking care of them.
Oh, you also know how to take care of the disabled person?
Yes, sir.
Something like that?
Yes, sir.
What do you explore?
Yes, sir.
Where do you working before?
I'm working before in 2014, 2016. I'm working in Malaysia. And the second one, I'm working in Kuwait for 2017 to 2019.
Well, two countries before?
Yes, sir.
The first time you working in Malaysia, 2 years?
Yes, sir.
The employer, they're Chinese or they are Indian?
They are Chinese.
Oh, they're Chinese.
Yes, sir.
How many members of the employer?
There are 5 members.
5 members?
Yes, sir.
They have the small kid?
The small kid is already for 14 years old.
Uh-huh. Or they are teenagers.
And the eldest is 30 years old.
Mm-hmm. Then you no need to take care.
No.
They're growing up.
Yes,
how many housemates together?
I'm only one in the house, sir.
What are you doing every day?
Every day I'm just cleaning all around. Especially I'm taking care of the 2 pets dog.
Yes. How big the dog?
The dog is very big, come from in China.
Oh, I see.
Yes, and long hair and yes. I think half of my body. The dog.
Mm-hmm. Then you also love to take care of
I love the pets.
Do you cook him when you was in Malaysia?
Yes, my madam teach me a little bit, like a stir fry, vegetable, steamed fish, steamed chicken, like easy foods.
After you working in Malaysia, you coming back to Philippines?
Yes, sir.
Then you apply to Kuwait again?
Yes, sir.
How many years when you working in Kuwait?
I'm working in Kuwait. After when I come in Philippines, I'm working 2017 and 2019.
When you was in Kuwait, how many members of the employer?
There are 9 members in the house.
There are 9 members?
Yes.
They have the small kid?
They have small kids, only 10 years old until 24 eldest.
Mm-hmm. What are you doing every day?
I am doing every day the same, all around, taking yes. care of them, food. But usually I'm focusing in the food. Cooking,
you
Arabic food.
Arabic food?
Yes.
Such as?
Sorry, sir?
For example, such as?
Such as like chicken curry, mashboos, fish fillet, fish biryani.
You also love to cooking?
Yes, when I'm in Kuwait. Mm-hmm. I'm learning a lot there, especially I'm making also a dough. A pizza, a donut, like that.
Yes, or many kind of the food
yes.
you also can cook.
Yes, I learned a lot there.
What is the reason why you want to apply going to Hong Kong?
I want the reason why that I applied to Hong Kong because I want to know the culture. Also, I want to see what is Hong Kong and to look a good salary, especially also Chinese. I have experience. I want to become more experienced of the Chinese also.
Okay, thank you very much. Thank
Welcome.
You.